Baik, kes denggi di Perak menunjukkan peningkatan berbanding tahun lepas. Exco Sumber Manusia Kesihatan dan Hal Ehwal Masyarakat India, Sivanesan berkata musim cuti sekolah dan peningkatan taburan hujan menjadi faktor peningkatan jumlah kes tersebut.
Okay, in our experience in the past, whenever holiday happens, there is migration of people from other states to here, like Selangor. Selangor is not left out of dengue. So if they come from hotspot from Selangor, and when they reach here, they are diagnosed as having dengue here. So that figure comes to Perak, not to Selangor. So that is one way of spreading, and also the increase in the cases.
Manjung, Batang Padang dan Mualim antara daerah yang menunjukkan peningkatan kes denggi yang ketara.